says things nobody else can see. All of the secret fears inside and all of the craziness I hide looks into my soul and reads me like nobody can. And she doesn't judge a man, she just takes me as I am. Now what makes she believe that fight is something I'll never know before? Now what makes she love me in the love that's happy open our door? Making love must be sometimes there's nothing she can say, nothing that anyone can do, and so she let me live it true. When I'm in the darkest hours of uncertainty, Jesus simply let me be in the pride of loving me. Come on, baby, but they just can't.